Mine, never wanted to pay extra for ordinary, or like when ordinary is free.
Thank you.
That's so clever. Like,
thank you.
Very good job. Okay, so I'm going to play a slow song now. And I think it's funny because when I started writing music, like all throughout middle school and first parts of high school, all I ever wrote was slow songs. Like, my mom would be like, okay, Emma, we get it. You like slow songs. You write some peppy stuff. But I am going to make this exception and play you one of my slow songs. This song is called Never Let You Go. And I have this friend of mine named Sam who was one of my best friends. He also loved music very much and was a guitar player and like wanted to move to Nashville and all this stuff. And we had all these like similar dreams and all this kind of stuff. And he passed away this past year, sadly. But it was definitely the hardest thing I've ever been through. But I figured what better way to like pay tribute than to write music for him, since that's what we bonded over. And this is one of the songs I wrote about it that is really sad, but just bear with me. So it's called Never Let You Go. Best intentions, I know they have. My friends all try to get the old me back. I just wish I could find the words to say. Tell them all just to leave me this way.
Laying